if a depressed person shows symptom of hallucination, and one of the experienced point we use is called urine bladder 1, and this point is located at a corner, inner corner of the eyes. So this inner corner called canthus, it's 1.5 inch above the inner canthus. So this is the bladder 1 point. And we use this point to treat many symptoms of the eye. For instance, redness of the eye, or too much tears, or itchy eyes, or nearsighted blindness at night. And at this point, we have to be very careful to insert the needles. So we use the left hand to push the eyeball to the lateral side, and then we use the right hand to insert needles perpendicularly, 0.3, and just close to the orbit bone. And when you take out the needles, you have to press that hard to avoid the bruises or bleeding.